welcome to Whips in the Dungeon. This isn't going to be a 101, 201, 301 number empty squat. This is just an answer to a simple question that was posed to me on Fetlife. So if you're watching this on the Whips in the Dungeon YouTube channel, please remember to subscribe, ring the bell, leave a comment. And if you're watching this on Fetlife, hopefully this will help answer a question. You see very few single tails used in the dungeon on a given night. There's usually some whip expert in almost every region of the country. Well, why isn't everybody throwing a single tail in the dungeon? Well, the question I got was, when do I know when I'm good enough? And I think the main thing that's holding people back from throwing a single tail in the dungeon is they're not confident that they're good enough yet. When are they gonna be good enough? Well, they've been sport cracking in the park for 2 years and they still don't have that confidence. So as a whip expert that's written a book on whips, is writing a second book on whips, and oh, by the way, if you're interested in whips, my Patreon group runs an online Zoom practice every month, the third Saturday of the month at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and everybody's welcome to pop in and join it. It's free for the first month, then it's $3 for every month after that. Think of it as like whip club dues or something. But back to our question. We've got four techniques that we taught in Whips in the Dungeon. The bow and arrow, the over the shoulder, the horizontal, and what I call the forward figure eight, because it's going in a forward pattern and I'm throwing it as a figure eight. This answer applies to all four techniques, but I'm going to answer it quickly with just the forward figure eight. When I can do a forward figure eight, or when you, that person that asked the question, when am I good enough? When I can throw my forward figure eight or whatever technique I've been working on and control it and get it in on my target consistently, am I ready? Maybe. But we're going to work with a concept called a control puff. If you hear that little puff, if I can throw a control puff and get it on my target and check in with the person I'm playing with, and then them tell me on a scale of 1 to 10 where I'm at, and I can consistently throw that control puff, then you're ready to play in the dungeon with your single tail, and you shouldn't just be letting it sit in your toy bag.